actually quite contented, and her lack of energy and animation is not due to depression and despondency, but to apathy. She might, during the interview, demonstrate an appropriate emotional reaction, particularly smiling or laughing when discussing serious subjects. She complains of auditory hallucinations, voices, and strange feelings of being controlled by unseen forces.
Being controlled by unseen forces.